family. This is me with my suitcase on my head. Yeah, well, I said to them at the back there. They're coming. So we're on this express road. See the road? Yep. Kimbia. Okay. Kimbia got river, but yeah, I think about the road. This is the road. This camera making this thing look nice, but it didn't nice. Watch. Looking nice. The camera making this nice. Oh my gosh, look here. I'm vision them, I got balanced properly, but this is the site.
This is the trip from Kimbia back to Linden. Now we're driving through the Savannah.
Now.
So we just make a stop here now. And we got, you know, the engine needs fuel as well. So we're putting some fuel back here.
Trail.
but that's the phobia.
Like
so huh?
The dry shaft sounds like you're knocking hard or the thing.
in on the road, so you know, trying to catch back to other trail. We can't get no road on the road, stay the same, it's your white sand road. So good. We just raised the drone and we see a part leading back. What we think is the right road, so we know. I'm going to see if that is the right road. We come off the trail and we didn't know.
Yeah, put a big plastic light.
Okay.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah.
so to Linden, you know.
So this is actually what happened in the part from Kimbia to Linden. So we began the day 7:30 in the morning, and we went collect the vehicle, make sure everything was okay. Then we hit the trail. Yes, so the trail timing is supposed to be like 3 hours. However, it turned out to be 5 hours because we went off trail approximately an hour. We didn't notice until we reached up to Morikobai Bridge. That was a part that was leading into Morikobai, and that is when we noticed that we was off trail. So that is when we had to raise the drone to seek the correct path, and the correct path was leading all the way back with a whole hour drive. So that took up some time. Luckily, we were using a diesel vehicle, so we didn't have to worry about fuel because, you know, diesel vehicle consumes little. Yes. Anyway, we came out safe and it was an adventure I really enjoy. Yeah, thanks to the Fleming family for making this possible.